After sending the collection/charge-off validation round 2 letter, if they have not removed the accounts from your credit report, send this collection validation non-response letter. Include a copy of the collection/charge-off validation round 2 letter that you sent to the collection/agency along with this one and send it to the credit bureau.